बॉलीवुड की इनसाइड न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल बॉलीवुड मसाला। डेली न्यूज अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलें।
Nushrat Barucha made a bold mark some time back with her green gown, which had high slit from her thighs to waist. So, jahan many fans loved her dress and look, wahi many gave her negative remarks and trolled her mercilessly. Filmfare ke interview mein apni is dress ko choose karne ke liye Nushrat ne kaha, "I think any choice you make and if it resonates with people or it kind of makes heads turn, I guess. I don't know how to say that, but the fact that they are praising and liking it is really giving me a pat on the back because it just gives me a lot of more confidence to kind of do more such looks to kind of push the envelope. Where I feel it and where I would like to." Unse jab pucha gaya was she nervous wearing that outfit, to Nushrat ne kaha, "I don't think I was nervous. I have done songs like Chote Chote Peg where my slits were equally high and I have danced in it in a studio with so many people around. I feel at some point as an artist, you got to lose certain inhibitions and just be aware and sure of how you are carrying yourself. Once you have that confidence, nervousness just automatically kind of takes a backseat. So I was not nervous, but I was very aware of how I'm being pictured and how I'm carrying the outfit." आगे ट्रोल्स और नेगेटिव कमेंट्स के लिए नुशरत ने कहा, "सो ऑनेस्टली आई डोंट गेट अफेक्टेड। आई डोंट इवन रेड एनी ऑफ द ट्रोल्स एंड कमेंट्स बिकॉज आई डू व्हाट मेक्स मी एंड आई पुट मायसेल्फ आउट देयर। इट्स टोटली योर राइट टू लाइक इट और नॉट लाइक इट। दैट्स योर ओपिनियन कंप्लीटली।
हाय, आई एम राजकुमार राव एंड यू आर वाचिंग बॉलीवुड मसाला। कीप वाचिंग।